Welcome back to your favorite segment of the week. We are here for our Pet of the Week segment. We're joined with 5-year-old Buddy, who is a terrier mix. He's nothing short of just like the friendliest little guy. I mean, I just met him probably about 4 minutes ago, and he's just sitting here on my lap. He's just an older guy who just wants to chill with you. So tell us a little bit about the home that Buddy would do well in.
He would love a home that can, like, he can be a lap dog all day. He loves people. He does well with other dogs, but he could kind of care less about them. He just wants people. Yeah. He wants somebody to be able to pet and cuddle with him all day. He'd probably do better with like a little quieter home, but he does do okay with kids. He just wants to be with people and be pet and loved on.
Yeah, and so what brought Buddy to you guys? Like, how did he end up in your care?
Unfortunately, his family just couldn't take care of him and the two other dogs that they had at the time. And one of the dogs was a former Marley's Mutt, so we were able to rescue them and be able to take them in and make sure that they all found their forever homes.
Okay, so you said like he would do well with a quiet family, maybe someone who's just looking for a lap to, you know, keep warm. And so is there anything he likes to do? Is he likes to go on walks? I mean, he's in really good shape. He's nice and healthy. He's got a great temperament. Is there anything he enjoys especially?
He's a little quieter dog. Like, yeah? he really likes table scraps, so we have to be careful.
Don't they all?
But he just really wants to be cuddled. That's like his happy place. Well, he probably would be one that would, you know, wouldn't mind a little walk around the block, but as long as he's with his person.
Yeah, all right. Well, I hope that we can find him for him. He wasn't part of the Positive Change program, which has obviously been recognized nationally. You guys do such a good job with helping rehabilitate inmates as well as our pups in the community. So, you know, but he's more of a little guy who needs to stay in home. So hopefully we find a home for him this morning. So if you do want to become Buddy's forever home, all you have to do is head to marleysmutts.org/adoptables. You can find all of his information there, or you could head to turninto23.com and click on our Pet of the Week tab. But for now, we're gonna wave goodbye, bud. Wave goodbye. Bye, bud. Bye.